Today I'm tackling the biggest pergola job I've ever done, measuring 26 feet by 8 feet. First up, I've got to pour concrete piers that will support the pergola. The CedarTone pine and black hardware make for a pretty nice look, in my opinion. We'll be right back. client requested these porcelain pavers. They kind of remind me of kitchen or bathroom tile. They have the same grid pattern on the bottom and everything. Super frickin' heavy, too. It took me a while to think of something that I could use for the balusters. I wanted something that would look good and be durable outdoors without a lot of custom fabrication work. Top rail for chain link fencing worked out perfect. Definitely surprised how well these metal blades cut, way better than the days of using a grinder or a cutoff saw. I've got to add in a step, but otherwise it is complete. Hope you enjoyed watching as much as I did building it. Catch you on the next one.